So, hello, I'm Craft Wong. Welcome to an episode of Craft Along with Craft Wong. In this episode, I'm making the greatest Pokemon of all time. No, it's not Mewtwo. No, it's not Arceus. I'm sorry, we're making the God Beedoof.
Hallelujah! 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 Hallelujah!
You don't know what that is? I'm sorry, it's just the greatest Pokemon of all time. It created everything. It even created Arceus. No? Oh well, but... okay. This model only took about 10 hours to build, and it was not too difficult to build this model at all. There's just a lot of extra pieces that you need to make. In general, when you make this model, you're going to build from the top down. You're going to start by building the head, making sure to attach these things that also on Celebi, I don't know what they're called, attach that, and the headpiece before closing the head itself. Then you're going to move down to the neck and the Registeel body. Make sure to build the arms and attach them to the Registeel body before closing that too. Then you're going to build the legs and, yeah, attach the tail and the Arceus thingies, has semicircles. I don't know what they're called, but attach those and the head. And, well, the head body part, whatever you get to there. Before closing the model. Also, before closing the model, don't forget to put some coins or counterweights in the body so the model can stand by itself. In this model, I only decided to make, like, one of some things. For example, I made one of the RCS semicircles because once you've seen one, you can make the other one. Besides that, if you want to build this model with me, you can download templates in the first in the description. Since you're there, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. I don't know. What's your favorite prank you like pulling on April Fool's Day? With that out of the way, let's begin building.
Thank you.
it to the end of the video, congratulations, you deserve a cookie. Again, this model is not too difficult to build, as there's just a lot of extra pieces. I did not include the, what do you call them, the little eggs on the Registeel body. I'll put a picture up here right now of that. I didn't build those because I didn't feel like they were needed, and yeah, there's enough ready to be made, so. Either they're in the templates if you want to make them. I personally didn't want to make them. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe, like, comment your favorite April Fool's Day prank, and yeah, until next time. Bye-bye.